Okay. Oh, that's where I can go. Is this like a dead end? I feel like it is. Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay. Okay, this is looking good. Goddamn fires. Stay to your own area. Is that a block or a... Okay, I can make that. Nope, that's that. Okay. So I got those two chests. And, okay, I need that one. Yeah, wait with you. All of you. I can't hit you. Okay, okay. Are there any other chests that I'm missing? Yeah, that one. Okay. So I still have that one to get, and that should be it. I'm gonna guess I can't... Yeah, I can't hit that. Okay, let's see here. What the fuck? Okay, I guess I jumped down to that, and then... No, I'm not gonna make that. I wish I could put those out! But, yeah, but anyways, whatever. This gives me... I was pretty sure that I wasn't actually gonna make the cutoff for Lonesome Road, the DLC. So I guess this is probably a good thing in the long run. How the fuck am I gonna... I guess I could jump over to that. Oh god, I can't believe I didn't just catch on fire. Oh! Yes! That was fucking MLG shit. Cart output. Yeah, cause I was pretty sure I wasn't gonna make the time for the DLC, cause I figured that I'm gonna have over 100 videos. Or just a little over 100 videos for Fallout. Don't flip your hatch. You might break them, and they're a rental. Grr, for your next exercise, you're going to run. Well, you can walk, but that would kill you. Put items in the cart like last time. Checkpoint 2. That way. Oh, lordy, 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 lordy. That looks like a lot of fun. Okay. Just took you guys out. That's what I care about right there, so... Boop. This seems very, very well made. I'm just saying. Come on, run! Oh! No, let's let it happen. Where the fuck am I? Checkpoint 2. I hope this... God, I hope this isn't almost over. Man, there's just nothing else that requires checkpoints, in his opinion. I don't know. I'd be sad if this ended so fast. I feel like I just started. Okay. I wonder if I can bug it. I know this is gonna come to bite me in the... Ah, damn it. Yeah, I figured probably trying to bug this is kinda probably gonna fuck me over. I don't know, I feel like... And there's no room to jump, really, is there? I don't know. So, I can't tell how obvious it is from the channel update, but I typically have pretty long hair for a male. And today I got about probably 3-4 inches cut off. Don't worry, take your time catching your breath. That comet should be here very soon. So that is quite something. Your employees seem to have dug this tunnel to escape, but there was a leak. Can you escape now? Nifty. Oh lord. I see a squid. Why am I jumping? What am I jumping on? Get out of here, squid. Oh, ooh. Wait, I kinda want that. Whatever. I wish he had given us more torches again. Oh, I love currents. Yeah, so this is a big change. It's cause, see, I'm probably not gonna get... Oh lord. Okay, let's see. If I pause him, or... Did I stop moving? I can't tell. Okay, 1 second. Okay. Let's do this. This will be fun for the viewers. I mean, I've been cutting every, like, 5 minutes. Yeah, it's... Cause I can't remember where, at what point I was talking about my hair, but, no, I need it pretty short because the... I'm probably not going to get a haircut while I'm at school because I like my hairdresser that I have. And, there's a job fair middle of October, so the hair needs to look, you know, all professional-like for October. I don't know why I have those out. Let's see, am I missing any others? Probably not. Okay, let's go. Demolition Center. Yeah, thanks, pig. I so would not have seen that if it was not for that pig. So, that's the important part. Let's see. Activate explosion. I don't know, do I flip all these? Oh, maybe. Look, he's doing the explosion for me. Wow. So is that gonna be the end right there then? Let's see. Darn, you've spoiled our plans. Oh well, there has to be another comet, right? We'll wait until that day comes. In the meantime, we're gonna play a game called Minecraft. We heard it's good. Put all the diamonds you found in this chest. That's your official score. The diamond collected from the comet doesn't count. Okay. 16. I have no idea how many there's supposed to be, so maybe that's good. Thanks for playing this map. I hope you have enjoyed, and I appreciate the feedback, so please post on the thread over in the forums and post your scores. Nifty, nifty. Okay, well, damn, I was really hoping this was going to be longer, because this has been... I don't know, this map felt really well polished, and I found it to be really fun. Nothing too, like, brain... Like, the puzzles were fun. I mean, I guess they maybe could have been a little bit harder, but I liked it. I definitely liked the map. So, yeah. So there'll be... Hopefully I'll remember this time to put... I think I forgot on the last two maps to put a link in the first video. So... Lord. Sorry, my girlfriend's finally watching the season finale of, or the season finale for the first season of True Blood. There we go. And that's what's going on with that. So yeah, so hopefully I'll remember to put a link in the description. I need more maps, first of all. I mean, I have a plan. I'm just gonna choose a map that I saw someone LP it, but they had problems with the recording, and so you really only got to see like half the map or something. And so I'm gonna do that. If you have a map that you know and you'd like to see me do, or somebody's watching this that makes maps, I really, really need some more maps, because I am totally 100% out at this moment. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. You know, go to the link, show the developer some feedback, you know, what you thought of it. All that good stuff. Have a good evening, everyone.